How is it going, guys? Mega Mike here, and today I'm playing Never Ending Nightmares. I'm doing a new segment now called Saturday Night Scares, where I play creepy weepy games for you people who like creepy weepy things. Needless to say, the Saturday Night Scares segment will not be for children, so if you're a child, avert your eyes, because there are dark themes, blood, and creepiness that is happening. So without further ado, thank you Infinite Tap Games for developing and publishing Neverending Nightmares. Headphones. Okay, we're good. Doesn't work if you're using speakers. We have headphones. Okay. It's really loud. Up, down, left, right, enter, or spacebar. Sprint. Okay. Sprint implies that stuff is gonna be happening. Okay, cool. Is that good? Is there a certain thing I have to push? Okay, we're starting. Okay, so it's... Alright. We're starting strong. Okay. Interact. Enter. Spacebar. No. Nothing. Okay. Nothing yet. Sprint. Okay, there's a sprint button. Okay, still not able to interact with anything. Okay, maybe that door over there? That doorknob has like a little... Okay, cool. Do. So it just like randomly woke up from a nightmare, it seems like. And there was a girl getting a shankopotamus. That sink has no... faucet. Don't know if that bothers you guys as much as it bothers me. So I can hit spacebar to interact with things as well. Okay, cool. I'm just testing everything right now. Okay, yes, spacebar does interact with things. Okay. Can I pick that up? Hello? There's a little girl. It's a family portrait. And me? The little girl, my like sister or something? Please don't be my sister. Please be some like random girl whom I do not. Are you gonna fall too? Are you gonna fall as well? Okay. John Lennon. Drinking some ketchup. Carry on. Have a wonderful day, Mr. Lennon. I'm really enjoying the artwork in this game. Book. I like how all these significant things. It's a Bible. Okay. You gonna eat me? You gonna eat me, Bible? No? Okay, cool. Yes, but to set the mood, it is late night, despite all the lights being on. There's no one in the room but me and good old Kitty. He's chilling there, guarding me from behind, making sure no creepy birds or falling pictures bite me in the butt while I play this game. This is actually a game that I had been looking... Can I interact with that? No, okay, I thought I could read that note. This is actually a game that I had been checking out for a long time. I was checking out this one. I'm sorry, Mr. Birdie. I was checking out this one. And I was checking out Among the Slime. I gotta uncross my legs because I pulled both of them up almost to my chest. And I was not a... I just went running earlier, so my legs are really sore. So that very motion. Is that a toupee? Is that a bleeding toupee? Ground meat. What about that? Can I get that? Can I grab that? Can I take that? No? Okay. We don't need it. I don't want it anyway. It's not like we're gonna have to defend ourselves at any time, any moment. That sprint button. The fact that there is a sprint... Okay. We're outside. Outside. Okay. On my way. on my way to steal. He's on his way to steal my. That tree looks really grabby.
Grabby tree? No?
Okay. I'm glad. Glad that tree chose not to caress me. Thank you, Tree Alexander Bruce. There's a candle there. Justin L.P. Fling. James P. Caps III. Nice to see you, Mr. P. Caps. Mocha White. It's what you order at Starbucks. Okay, here we go. Wreath. Go ahead and pick this thing up.
Abby, no!
You're still sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okay. Do we follow her? Let's follow her. Little cheester? Little cheester. Creepy little not dead little cheester. Creepy little not dead little cheester. Yeah. We already went in there. There's nothing in here last time, right? Just a sink. That's a different dude. Like a younger, like a Shia LaBeouf without a mustache, and I don't know. I'm trying. Oh, there's nothing over here. Okay, cool. How big is this house? This dude's got a really big house. Like, just think about it. This thing's got like, I don't know how many floors. I'm gonna run. It's down there. Can we go down there? Okay. And we're on our way on an adventure to save the day on an adventure on our way. Okay. Cool. Let's go this way. Let's go that way. Okay. Teeth. Tooths. The teeth fairy was here. The tooth fairy was here. The teeths fairy was here. The tooths fairy was here. Okay, I guess we're just going back from whence we came. I guess we'll not take the creepy weepy basement and we'll instead go straight. Okay, memo to self, you can only run for so long. Okay, that's really handy knowledge. Can I go in there? Boarded up place. Why boarded up place? Can we go in here? Okay, cool. Supposed to go in there, apparently. Okay, guys. Well, like I said before, it is really late. And everyone is indeed asleep, toy soldiers. Did, what is this, what's the blocks that spell murder? Mud. M-U-D. Yeah, that, no, that's murder. That is murder. Those blocks spell murder. Those soldiers are up to something. They know something's up. There's toys in the bathroom. That's unsanitary. Okay. This is very suspicious. Being both a skeptic and a germaphobe, I am finding many things wrong with this house. Hi, dolls. Hello, dolly. Okay, everyone just stay exactly where you're at, and we're not gonna have any problems. Go. 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 Go left. Go on left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go left. Go to left. Goats left. In here? Anything in here? Are we over here? Yo, I just went one big old circle. Sorry, guys. Whenever I'm scared, I do... Whenever I'm scared, I do stupid things, and going in circles is one of those things. Dollhouse, one more time. Hello again, ladies. Good to see you. How's life? How's the bear? Doing good? Okay, I'm good. Keep going. Keep chugging along. Okay. Alright. No. Who turned off the lights? No. Okay. Still going. We're good. Everything's cool. Everything's fine and dandy, guys. Everything is awesome. Okay. Oh, I gotta keep remembering to uncross my legs, because I'm a wound up ball of energy right now. Is that Joseph Gordon-Levitt? Is that... Oh, no. It's that one kid from Hunger Games. Okay, cool. PETA. It's PETA. It's PETA. PETA, protect me. PETA, protect me, wool mannequin. Quite bustiest wool mannequins. Skulls as wallpaper. Okay, wallpaper skulls is a thing. Okay, sorry I keep looking at myself, guys. I'm looking up here because my face cam to make sure there's no creepy weepy monsters behind me. Hope you guys are enjoying this game. Sounds in this game are quite real. Three doors. Left or up? Let's go up. Let's see what's up. What's up? Let's go back. Glad we had that talk. Thank you for not killing me, darkness. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Candelabra. Yes, okay, now we can see. Okay, cool. We have developed an item. They really should have invested in better. Oh no, I know what happens next. Okay, here we go. Is that me? Is that a dead me? There's nothing over here. It's just dead me. Okay. Am I supposed to... anything that's okay, sure, I guess that's it. All right, I guess that's normal. I guess we just
okay, in the hole. We're safe, we're good.
Okay, back in the hole. Carry on. Keep going. Don't stop me now. Cause we're in a good time. Okay, we're good. We're back to semi-light. Semi-light's better than no light at all. Semi-light is like semi-sweet chocolate. It's good to some people, and to others it's terrifyingly scary. And to Mega Mike, it just happens to be the ladder. We have a candle, though. Protect me, candle. I really hope I'm not waking anybody up. Clock, you gonna do that thing again? No? Okay, cool. I don't want to go in there. Let's go in there. You guys want me to go in there? I know it's in here. Y'all still doing all right? Good? Nothing's changed. Rocking horse. Still rocking about. Rocking around that Christmas tree. Okay, everything's fine. Okay, we're going into the murder room. The soldier... Okay, everything... No one's moved. Sergeant General... Spickenhauer doing fine. Okay, we're good. Everything's cool. Okay. Just going to get a cup of water and heading back to bed. Why am I playing this before bedtime? Oh no. We're going down there, aren't we?
Don't make me do it. Oh, it's making me do it. I don't want to do it. Okay, here we go.
Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. On my way. On my way. Don't do it. Don't start with the noises. You will not start. Ask me a question. Ask me. No. No, no, no. We're not trading them. Oh, my God. No, okay, the candle's out. Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. All right. Yeah. Okay. Well, is it still there? Still toofs?
Still toofs, okay.
Okay, well, this is a lot like a dream within a dream within a nightmare within a scary... Oh, no. No. You lights stop right now. You candles, stop your shenanigans, and you quit turning off. Oh, my gosh. This just proves that Mega Mike is one big turnoff, is all of these candles. Excuse the joke. There's no kids here. There are no children here. Right now, if you're a child, X out of this because there are scary things. So I can say ridiculously crude things like that. Like Mega Mike is one big old turn off. There is noises coming up behind me. Oh my God, they're going around. Oh, these headphones are making them come out on the side of me. Okay, we're safe. We're perfectly safe. We're safe and sound. Everything's okay. Why is this so long? I don't remember this hallway being this long. Am I supposed to turn back? Okay, we're good. We're good. Yes. Chopping away. Don't mind me. Okay. Going up the stairs. On my way to have a good time. We're good. We're safe. We're good. Hi. Hey, are you okay? Okay. Well, guys, I think that this is a good stopping point, so we're gonna go ahead and end it here. But, yeah, guys. Well, guys, that was Neverending Nightmares. But, yeah, if you guys do like horror games, the Cat Lady's right there. It's kind of a point-and-click scary game by Harvester Games. Really good indie game. And right down here, this game hasn't even come out yet. That is Ape Law's Albino Lullaby. So feel free to check out my playthrough of that. And, yeah, thank you guys again so much for joining Saturday Night Scares. This is going to be something that I keep doing, kind of a classic Mega Mike thing, so it's going to be a continuation of Let's Plays. So we're going to see the end of this game. We're going to make it through together. And if you guys like the music you're listening to, don't forget to check out Frozenith, and my social media is right down there. So, hey, like me on Facebook, check me out on Twitter, and don't forget to subscribe if you like the Mega Mike show. But yeah, guys, I had fun. Hope that you guys had fun, and I will catch you guys next time on the Mega Mike Show. Mwah. Oh, well, time to go to sleep. Time to hit the hay. We're good.